Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm out here with my son today, Skyler, on the Hurricane 2, and we're doing a little bit of bottom fishing, and I just wanted to take a video real quick and show you how easy it is for anybody to do this. And Skyler's only 7, he's getting ready to drop his line down now to the bottom, and see how he spools it out himself. Like I say, this is very simple fishing, nothing complicated about it at all. Once you get down to the bottom there, you see me locking gear and tighten the line up a little bit. Once you get it tightened up, that's when you feel for your bite. He just had one there, but he didn't get him, so you see him dropping his line right back to the fish again. That's the beauty of squid. You can do this over and over again. Oh, there we go. Look at this. Look at this. That was a good fish. I don't know. I think he may have got off on him, but that was a really, really good fish he had right there. That's how quick it is, folks, on this type of fishing. I think he still has something on there, but it wasn't the one he started with. He had a really good bite. Even at that, he got one small one. The other one was probably on that second hook, and he got off. But anyway, that's how it's done. Very easy, very simple fishing. And thank you, Skyler.